believe both bombs actually missed.
Yeah, I have the strange feeling that they make something different in bombing and flight physics. It's some kind of weird.
Yak 90, damn. The 37mm, I think.
Yeah, mounted in the engine nose.
Yeah, only 30 shots, but I wonder how damaging it will be. How can every shot miss? Stole your kill. I would have sworn I had precisely aligned, but I didn't. Russians are losing this battle.
Oh no! Exit crash. Anyone can hear me?
I hear you fine.
Wow. Black screen.
I'm guessing that it's just a game that crashed.
Yeah, exit doesn't work anymore. More strange, I have to hit the reset.
Has there been a restart?
Nope.
I made. I lost connection. Well, I was on tab.
Back in a minute.
Man, the first guy I kill happens to be on my own team.
User in your channel, time down.
Robert?
Probably reset. Oh, how you find my latest avatar on TeamSpeak?
I didn't see it. I can't. Can you do restart?
It's 29 minutes. Well, you could ask the population.
Okay. I'm trying to load up. Oh yeah, yeah.
They're saying don't restart.
I see. Huh. Stop sign. Alright. I was on Google Maps the other day.
You were on Google Maps and?
I was driving down, going through Holland Streets?
Yeah.
Something. I don't know. And I see a lot of English names. Except, you know, some of the directions on the streets.
Some streets do have the English names, and that's probably because after World War II.
But not the streets, I'm talking about the stores, I meant to say, the name of the businesses.
That's because a lot of the things of the businesses from America did came to the Netherlands.
Oh. Oh, damn. Wow, there was a lot, too. A lot.
We have the KCV, I think you call it. And although I never go to it, Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Oh.
Of course, McDonald's, Burger King, all those American stores.
I have to say something about Burger King and McDonald's. They say that's American. A hamburger and a hot dog, that's German. We do barbecue chicken. There it is.
Russian, Ruski.
Yeah, rubbish.
Russian.
Or Russia for now.
Well, you're gonna have to fight, or Stalin is gonna throw you in the gulag.
It's a dead guy laying around in the main base. He died of shame.
Yeah, it's just, I think it's tank, yeah, that it. Russian biplanes, they are so maneuverable.
Yeah, but I noticed they're like the helicopter, they got an issue in the turning. They turn. You can see the jaggedness like the helicopter.
No, I don't. It's completely smooth.
Maybe it's just me, huh?
It's fast, it's everything you want in them. But they are slow.
Back to Beckett.
Anybody want to fly a flying coffin? A short term's the TB3.
Oh
no, my friend.
I can feel the metal bending around me. It's messed up, but yeah. fried chicken too. I don't know. That's... ouch.
Did you drive Tiger?
Yeah, Tiger.
You have to use the armor angle mod better.
Oh, you hit frontal.
Yeah. You stand right at 90 degrees to me. You have to point me with a corner from your superstructure. So that your armor is sloped somehow. That increases armor a lot. Know what I mean, Noah?
Yeah. With that?
You have to face him at the corner so your arm is slightly sloped.
Exactly.
Oh, okay. I was thinking I need...
But with frontal armor. But then again, if you slightly angle at the corner, you do expose your back armor. So it's very difficult.
You get half of my strength.
Well, KV-3, man, that's a big tank.
I bet my die. Let's see.
Oh, I think I killed the wrong guys nearly.
Let's see what other tank I can piss you off with.
Let me guess, you're gonna go for the elephant.
You know, the mini 7? Responded. Bum.
Goddamn fight.
You hit 2 times the rank of a tiger where I was hiding after, behind. But then you killed me with one shot. But I was damaged from our last engagement.
Oh, damn, you were hiding behind the tiger?
Yeah. Behind tiger wreck.
I didn't see that. I couldn't tell the silhouette. I just saw your head. Your tank had a bigger silhouette than the tiger.
Ah.
What's happening in our main base? Everything is getting blown up.
Idiot! Yes, boy! Idiot! Yes, boy! Idiot!
Yeah, I need that, the name. My team. Get up there. kill it.
Oh, anything hit me really hard. Wow, I have 0% left. Slow and go in a turn, and then I slipped. And bam!
Ah, that happens a lot.
We need more Panther A's. I hate the Panther D's.
Why you hate the Panther D's?
They're not the fully finished model. Side shields are not there.
Maybe with 20mm guns.
Yeah. I think we only get it when we lose all the flags.
I shot my teammate because he jumped out of his tank.
Well, tough luck for him then.
Yeah, it was so stupid. He went to the capture the flag with a tank. I seen the tank at a time. I saw infantry around it.
I was looking at the stands of dung, because I was planning to chase the sugar too fast.
Idiot! Yes, boy! Yes, boy! Idiot! Yes, boy! Idiot! Yes, boy! 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 Yes, boy!
Too slow reloading time. How much damage did you get, Minmin?
Probably one. That's not like did any.
So nearly no damage?
Yeah, no damage.
Wow. From 95mm gun.
again, I killed my own team. Now Meltdown got me. Any frame rate issues? Ooh! Oh, the other one spawned. Suicidal coven.
That would be underneath my tracks.
No, no, no. This thing, taking it into the sky, is absolutely suicidal because it's so slow. Carrying capacity is huge, but if you ever get it to the front to use it, well, you might want to change the map, being it's currently set at Pegasus.
We have 14 players. We can play Hong Kong, Golf Hotel.
Hong Kong, have you recently played? Kind of a boring map, isn't it?
What?
Well, Golf Hotel, I don't exactly remember it. Subscribe it to me.
Golf Hotel is. It's. Look like a Vietnam map. It's a circle, it has hotels around. And buildings and trees. It's in there. I think it's French versus German.
I don't know. Maybe that'd be decent.
you doing?
That was close.
Oh, we don't have the hotel. Okay, never mind.
Oh no, it's missing in this version.
Boat. Battle of bot line.
Anyway, I'm off after this one to Shockwave.
Alright.
Man, seriously, Robert, I really thought you were gonna hit me frontally.
Yeah, I didn't see you at once.
How about in the hell of a cage? Nice green map.
Thank you.
Where is that AA? SE? Hello?
I removed his lifeline.
What?
Where is that AA?
No idea. Well, shut me down.
Yeah, where has you been?
I think close to the enemy base.
Okay.
Fly over the enemy base again. Shooting me again. He's not in the enemy base.
Oh, I see him. I got him.
Oh, good. Last 40 seconds.